Hi, I'm your weather girl, and have I got news for you. These days, get ready to ignore reality and leave your facts at home. Duplicity is rising, integrity sinking low. According to our leader, the truth isn't the place to go. You wouldn't think the weather is something to politicize, but instead of owning his mistake, the president's raining lies. It's raining lies from the White House. It's raining lies, and it's no surprise, 'cause every time Trump gets something wrong, he'll fire whoever won't go along. It's raining lies from the White House, raining lies every type and size, about crowds, votes, caravans, walls, his businesses, or those China calls. But God bless climate scientists, they remind us of what's true. They took to the Twitter and they did what they had to do. They issued corrections to errors that made us nervous, so that each and every citizen can trust the weather service. 'Cause it's raining lies from the Sconiff, it's raining lies enough to alphabetize, about Russia, his family, he'll even effing lie about helping on 9/11. It's raining lies, what a shonda, it's raining lies, trying to desensitize by sweeping the facts under the door, well, like something written by George Orwell. It's raining lies, he's a monster with his lies, you could fertilize, but now there's no doubt when he tries to deceive me, his tell is when he says believe me. It's raining lies, such a schnorrer, it's raining lies, this'll metastasize, making up leaders who call him sir. So many lies, it's all a blur. Lies, what a schmendrick, so many lies.